Try to catch him right as he's getting ready to break the stay. You can usually see some movement. Let your dog know that that was not the correct choice. I usually say, take the step towards the dog and give the command again. Make sure you get your dog in a stay. This time though, release faster and repeat the exercise.
Stay.
You may choose not to reward your dog after a broken stay, but make sure to reward if he stays the second time.
Oh.